Hey, everybody. It's Yankees On Demand presented by AT&T. I'm Justin Shackle. He is Yankees infield coach Carlos Mendoza. And we're talking a little Yankees talk as we break down some of the best plays at the plate and in the field. We're starting off with Carlos today and talking about defense up the middle infield. And we take a look at the recent road trip the Yankees were on in Anaheim. Didi Gregorius making a fantastic play in Anaheim with Zach Kosar up at the plate. Pretty speedy runner, deep in the hole, doesn't really have time to set himself. What do you see from there?
Yeah, I mean, this is not an easy play. Obviously, you got Kosar running down the line. Didi's playing pretty much straight up, and he's got to go four steps to his right. First step on the ball, but he gets to it, and he's got to get rid of the ball quickly. And that's what makes him so special, that he's got that ability to throw on the run, and he was able to get the runner there. And it's not as easy as it looks, and it was pretty good play.
Yeah, Didi doesn't need a jump throw like most shortstops probably do. That a testament of his strong arm?
Yeah, and the ability to get rid of the ball. You know, his exchange is really, really quick as well. You know, obviously he's a sure-handed shortstop, but his first step was really good on this play, and he was able to get to it, not only to get to it, but get rid of the ball, like I said, and get Kosar down the line.
We have this recent series against the Red Sox and a tough double play that is made to look pretty easy by these two. What do you see from here?
Yeah, it's not an easy play. Obviously, there's a lot of moving parts on this play. We're out of the shift. We're shifting. Obviously, we got Sandy Leon at the plate, and it's a 4-2 ball game at the time. We won out. He hits a soft ground ball. Gleyber gets to it really, really quick, and I think that was the key because he has such a good jump on the ball that he was able to cut the distance and was able to get that ball to Didi really quick. And, you know, obviously pretty athletic and pretty special turn, throwing off balance and get to the ball to Walker, who did a nice job using his back and using the footwork. So overall, a really, really nice double play to get us out of that inning.
What skills does Gleyber trust with himself to know that he can turn a slow ball into a double play?
I think the ability to anticipate plays. He knows what's going on the field, who's running, you know, up the play, who's running at first base, the speed of the ball. He's got that ability to anticipate plays, and whenever that play happens, he's just reacting to it, and it makes him pretty special.
Big double play, part of another Yankees win. Thanks a lot, Carlos.